my driver at? Okay. I gotta get my other guy up here. I'm gonna grab my other guy here and have him start walking the cable down there. My other guy. Hey, Frankie! Oh, fuck!
Where's your...
In the trunk. You get that son of a bitch. God damn it.
Yeah.
Homeless. Hillbilly. Homeless son of a gun.
Hillbilly.
Goddamn homeless.
Yeah.
Oh, no. Don't even go about hillbillies with me. Holy shit. I had a guy from... Guy the other day told me I impounded his trailer and he's homeless. He's got a car and he called me up and he started giving me a hard time. He said, I'm a redneck from Vermont. I said, well, I'm an asshole from Ocean Park. So you see where this conversation's going?
Nowhere.
Nowhere at all. Okay, Frankie, I think what I'm going to have you do is walk the cable down there. Okay.
Well,
what I'm going to do is I'm just going to take the cable and just have you just go right over the side of this, hold the cable, I'll walk you down to it, and then what I have you do, that hitch is probably not going to be good enough to pull out with a hitch, so what we're going to have to do is probably take and see if you can't crawl underneath there. Oh, I know exactly what we're going to do here. I'm looking for my biggie.
Right there.
Recovery hook.
Right,
we take that,
end,
go right up over the rear end, hook the cable in that, yep. So let me figure out where I want to put my line at here. I'm gonna have to have you guys kind of get out of here because I gotta move my truck. Whose rig is that up there?
Which one?
That one right there.
The Chevy right here.
Yeah, we probably need to move that out of there too. So I might have to move my truck to them. I'm just gonna pull forward about, 10 feet. What I want to do is I'm probably going to pull it up here. I'm going to pull it up to about here. And if I can, I don't think I can hold it one spot. It's so steep right here. So what I might have to do is, I'm kind of thinking about maybe using the back line on it. Is there any place to turn around up here?
Yeah, the sand pit.
I'm gonna go up there and turn around. That way I can use the back lines on. I'll have more control of it, okay? Yes, they have them.
It was a stolen car. So,
do you have any keys? If you go underneath the hook, you'll be fine.
Yeah, I know. Yeah.
Looks like this was a garbage dump at one time. Bet there's a lot of places up here where people just used to dump garbage over the banks.
Well, that's like we were, before we went down there, we were like, are those tires from the car or are those, and he went down there and no, they're not.
That's all blown to
them. You'll probably find refrigerators and everything else down there. Can you get it?
Like clear down there in the swamp.
Yeah, no shit, they hit this thing going around.
Okay, give her a pull. Are you hooked solid? Are you hooked solid? Not make the old man go down there, are you?
Shit.
You get it? Just run the hook right next to the wheel and over the top. Can't go in next to wheel? What's that? You got it? You want me to... Tighten it up, then I want you to put it neutral and close that door, okay? Are we tight?
Yeah.
Okay, put it in neutral. Okay.
Run the red witch.
With this truck, it wouldn't have mattered.
Okay, hold it right there, Frankie. Hold it. I need you to go down and pick that tire off so we don't walk the side up, okay? Sorry about that.
You got 36,000 pounds versus 9,000. Something's going.
It's not going to be that over the hill.
No. Kick her clear out of there, Frankie. There you go. Cave the roof in too?
No, es que la
hit
llanta.
That tree just perfect to where
holy
it
shit.
I think they might have lucked out, yeah.
The windshield would need to be replaced, obviously. Yeah.
No liability insurance?
Yeah. We're not even 100% sure that it's a stolen car. We think that
pretty common.
They're covering for a family member.
Pretty common.
It was prom here last night.
Hmm?
It was prom. That would do it.
Milwaukee, boy, that was a bad deal. You know, the two kids were actually pretty good kids. It's a mess.
Yeah, that's what I heard.
Yeah, she's just all sorts of problems. Wheels turned around for us. That's good.
Ah, ya vamos por ti. No me dice, no te preocupes, los pañales están adentro. Te los robaron.
Okay, hold it right there, Frank. Hold it. You gotta be careful now because I'm kind of in an odd position here. Bring it real easy. I just don't want to roll it. Bring it real easy. That's deep, isn't it? Hold it right there. If you can't find me a chain that would put on both sides, then what I'm going to do is I'm going to tie it to the back of my truck, and I'm going to very gently pull forward and pull it out.
So a chain?
Yeah, let's see if we can't find a just a regular hook to go in there.
Let's bring it up a little bit more.
More. Okay, that's it right there. Stop. Okay, can you throw this thing in gear and set the emergency brake? Can you get in there? That's pretty precarious. Let's not do that. Nope, let's not do that. Let's, act like it's going to, doesn't it? Nope. Okay. So we're going to...
brakes.
My front brakes lock.
That's cool. I've done that once or twice.
What's that?
He called it.
Your brakes. When you hopped out, your brakes.
I said, uh-oh, he said front brakes.
You guys use this thing a lot?
Oh, yeah.
That's why you use it.
Yeah, it's nice pulling things out, but pulling those damn cables out, if you don't got no weight on you, man, it's a bitch. But it can all be done. A little bit more. Good.
We can winch that out.
Want to hop in the passenger door?
Why don't you jump in there and
I can probably get in the driver's door.